The next exercise is the four note exercise. Go up four notes and then come down four notes. Now, let's play the three-note exercise. Now, let's play the five-note exercise. Now, let's play the eight-note exercise. Now let's play eight notes going only up on the scale. Now let's go down eight notes. For the next exercise, we'll use a second finger and take a look at some more complicated patterns. Pa dha ni sa, pa sa ni dha, and so on.
Pa dha ni sa, pa sa ni dha, and so on.
When we come down, we will play ga re sa ni, ga ni sa re, re sa ni dha, re dha ni sa, and so on.